guys, welcome back. In my previous video, I has done a hands-on video of Raspberry Pi 4K. In this video, I will show you guys what I am about to do with this tiny single board computer. I will install retro emulation platform called Batocera to the SD card. The first step is, I need to download Batocera image from Batocera website. In the download section, they will have plenty of Batocera builds for specific platform. So I will download Batocera image for Raspberry Pi 4B. Basically, Batocera is an open source and free retro gaming distribution that can be copied to USB stick or SD card. So it will turn any computer or nano computer into a retro gaming console. Next is, I need to download Rufus application from Rufus website. Rufus is needed to flash the Batocera image to the SD card. It is free and lightweight. After then downloading Batocera and Rufus, connect SD card to the computer. Open Rufus. Select SD card. Select Batocera image and click Start. SD card will be formatted and Batocera image will be written. Wait until finish. I'm putting the SD card to the Raspberry Pi. Thanks to my old iPega Bluetooth joypad which I have still keep it, so no need to buy another. Okay, Batocera is boot up and working good. Pair my Bluetooth joypad and reconfigure the button is a must. Keyboard also can be used as alternative if you don't have any gamepad around. Connecting Raspberry Pi to computer using local network. Currently, this is only way to transfer game rooms from Windows OS to Batocera. Here a little bit preview of game emulation test. Currently the system can handle games performance level up to PlayStation Portable. Retroflag is the manufacturer that focus on retro case for Raspberry Pi series and a retro game controller. Considering I will use this Raspberry as my retro emulation machine, I'm planning to replace my Raspberry case with gaming case from Retroflag. it, guys. Thanks for watching and see you in my next build.